I have a feeling this is the last letter, because there's only one thing left to tell you. It isn't to go down memory lane, it's to tell you how much you move me. How you change. And for that, I am eternally grateful. Literally. Yes, I will always love you.
Okay.